And now it's time for Church Chat.
Hello, I'm the Church Lady, and this is Church Chat. Well, we have a wonderful show tonight, but before we get started, I'd like to welcome a new sponsor to Church Chat. It's Church Lady Canned Ham. The perfect ham for church picnics or Christian buffets. Here's to good friends. Tonight is kind of special. So tonight, let it be Church Lady Ham. All righty. Let's welcome our first guest, the president and absolute dictator of Iraq, political strongman, Mr. Saddam Hussein. Hush, children, hush.
Thank you, Church Lady, for this opportunity to speak to the American television audience.
Well, welcome to our show, Sodomy.
It's Saddam.
Oh, I know that, Satan. Little language barrier. Now, you know, whatever your name is, I don't watch a lot of CNN. I'm just church lay, but I heard something about you invading a country, dear, occupying something. What's that all about?
Kuwait has long been a part of Iraq. We are simply reclaiming what is rightfully ours.
Oh, I see. It was yours to begin with. How convenient. Well, that explains Kuwait. I'm satisfied. Let's move on. Now, you know what? You know what? I just love your hat.
Well, thank you.
May I see it for just a second? I promise I'll give it right back. Can I just...
Yes. I suppose so, yeah.
Well, thank you so much. Oh, what a lovely hat. I really like it. I just love it. It's just adorable. Oh, I think I'll just put it on here. Oh, look, it just fits wonderfully. You know what? I think it was mine all along. I'm going to keep it.
That is my hat, and you said you would give it back to me.
Well, I lied. Little newsflash, I'm keeping it. New hat for the church lady. How does that make you feel?
Well, I feel anger, confusion, resentment, sense of betrayal.
Oh, just wait a minute. Here it is. Just getting all huffy on me, Satan, Sodom, whatever it is, Sodom. Well, let's introduce my next guest. She's my mentor, my inspiration, the wind beneath my wings. Please welcome my sainted mother. Well, hello, Mother. Good to see you.
Hello, dear. Isn't that skirt a little short?
Well, it's the same length it's always been, Mother. Just let it go. Let it go. All right, Mother. Now, this is Saddam Hussein.
How do you do?
You know, you look like somebody I know. Who is it, Enid?
Oh, I don't know. Could it be Uncle Walter?
No, not Uncle Walter.
Could it be Julie Peters, the town slut?
Maybe a little around the eyes, but no.
Oh, I know. Could it be Satan?
America is the great Satan, and the United States will lose this conflict. Your entrails will be food for the grinning hyena that eats your rotting flesh.
Well, isn't that special?
Saddam, have you ever seen our Marines in action? We had an opportunity to watch them this summer.
It was desert training.
There they were, crawling along on their elbows, their bulbous buttocks scurrying along the hot desert floor. Each half of their firm buttocks was perfectly aligned, then suddenly askew, then aligned, then askew in the other direction, then aligned, then askew, aligned, askew, aligned, askew. Not unlike two muscular gerbils tussling under an Afghan.
And you know, Sodom, the interesting thing is that right before they fired, their buttocks tensed, quivered ever so slightly, and then they squeezed off a few rounds, screaming their payload across the hot desert sand. And then with their ammo spent, their buttocks relax in sweet exhaustion.
Oh, it just makes me tingle.
Of course, they'll be coming toward you, so you'll have a different view of the action.
You'll only see the buttocks of the bigger boys.
You both speak with the tongue of a jackal.
No, sir, mister. I don't
think
so.
You and your mother will be the first to fall before the advancing horde. Yes, you have suckled a swine.
I wouldn't
you have birthed
mother that
a foul thing.
Not true, mister. Not true.
I will speak to
you
this
just shut up.
Anywhere.
You just shut up, mister. Shut up. Mother, tell him. Yes, mother. Get him. Get him, mother. Yes. 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 Excellent. Okay, Satan. Get him, mother! Get him! Oh, get the leg hold! Now stay in! Stay in!